on the next Dr. Phil.
He blames his mother-in-law.
Did you tell your daughter not to put his name on a birth certificate?
For destroying his family.
You're lying right here on TV.
You know what? You're the liar.
I'm getting ready to turn a whole bunch of you into Child Protective Services.
Plus, he's had affairs.
Because you get an adrenaline rush.
But no time for his wife.
He made time every single day for 8 weeks to sleep with my friend.
How's your adrenaline running right now?
Next, Dr. Phil.